What's the best way to get sugarcane? Well, this user might have the right idea. And it's cheap too. See, when you etch out a design like this in the ground and then place one block of water in the center, the water will space out evenly throughout the canal. And that, folks, lets us plant our sugarcane at maximum capacity. So if you're playing something like Skyblock where you need to be real picky on how you use your water, this might be a way to cut back without slashing your paper profits.